What's good, y'all? It's your boy Leek, aka Malik, back here with another video, you feel me? And we back here with 2K, my career. Honestly, because I edited the last, by the time you're seeing it, it's obviously gonna be done and uploaded. But me making this video right now, I've finished editing the last 2K video, but I haven't uploaded it. So I don't know if I'm gonna get copyrighted for that music or not. So if I do, then you guys probably won't see the last video in this video. But if I don't, just forget about it. But anyway, we're hopping back in with my career. And you might be thinking, because I did say last video that I'm not gonna just do every game. I want to do interesting games. And as you can see, we're playing Charlotte. We're at Charlotte. You'd be like, why are we here? The only reason why I'm here is because the in-season tournament. I did the in-season tournament for one of these games. Let me see. For this game, and I didn't even know that this was an in-season tournament game. And as you see, it came down to the wire. But yeah, we finna do this game. If you want to see how I've been doing for the past two games, here you go. And then we got this one. I struggled here once again. But you know, we ain't even focused on that. Still got the dub. I'm really motivated. I doubt there's like any incentive on us winning the in-season tournament, but I'm really motivated to like, I want to win that. So we're still in the first round, obviously. But let's just do it. And alrighty, let's go get some warm-up shots. The in-season tournament courts, unpopular opinion, I like a lot of them. It's hard to see, like, in the ones that's just not visibly pleasing to look at, like, that just hurt your eyes or is just uncomfortable, those are ugly. But like this one, this ain't bad. It's just unconventional. It's different. It's weird. But I don't hate it. Is this one one of my favorites? No. But I'm not gonna sit here and say this is bad. Y'all be tweaking. Oh, I'm busting this down. Oh, give me one more. Give me one more. Oh, yes, sir. What the hell, y'all? Y'all knocking my ball out. I messed up there, and I made that last one. I like how this feels. I like how this feels. As you saw, this is Kevin Harlan, last game, you know, I kind of raged. But that's, I feel like 2K is probably one of the only games that bring that type of rage out of me. Like, I don't get that angry at most games. 2K is one of the games where I can literally, like, I've broken games controllers to 2K. Don't do that anymore, but you know, I'm just saying. And this LaMelo, oh my gosh, he always f***s me up. I'm not gonna lie, he has a history of f***ing me up. And my dude already has the best defense right now. Alright, let's go. We got Bam back, let's go. Oh, but whatchamacallit got hurt. Caleb Martin, that's what we got. Jovic. Let's go, Bam. Ooh! I wasn't even trying to get the foul. I was about to diss it off, but hey, I like it. We starting off great. We starting off easy. Knocked it. Oh my god, that was terrible. That was terrible. All right, lock in. Okay, that's better. All right. Yeah, I'm with these courts. I ain't gonna lie. Oh my gosh. Let's go. It's always the first shot. I don't know why, but it is. Nah, Duncan, calm down. Here you go, Jim. Oh, Jimmy. Let me get that from you. Let's go. Y'all split the season series with the damn Hornets? Ooh, I'm cold like that. Let's go. Oh, that was off the backboard? I thought I just threw... Oh, hold on. I thought I just threw that above my head. I swear I thought I just threw that behind my head like that. The fact that I threw that off the backboard is nuts. Hey, I'm... My dude got the Trae Young build for real. Hey, I fuck with it. I rock with Trae Young heavy. Heavy. Hey, stop that. Hey, that's mine. That's mine. Bam. Yep, I see you. Oh, yeah. This ball movement. Oh, yeah. This is the weak-ass Hornets, so if we start blowing them out, this video won't be as long as the Grizzlies, because I'll definitely sub out. Nope. Light that shit up. Ooh. Nah, yo, Vic, nah, this is a mismatch. Gordon Hayward might do your ass in. Oh, yeah, that's Ricky Brandon Miller. He can't. Okay, bet. He can't outperform me. He cannot outperform me. As another rookie in his class, I will refuse to. Ooh! Oh, you see the float game? The float king. Float game. Float game. That's what I do. I've been working on that a lot. You see it gold now? It wasn't gold last video. It wasn't gold last. Okay, Miller. Dude, you kind of got in my way. I ain't gonna lie. All right, let me help you out, Duncan. Take this. Take it. Oh, no. No, Duncan. I would have been better. You, Duncan. It would have been way better if you would have took it. MP against ball. Thought he was gonna shoot. Okay. These big men getting money. Williams, I don't even know who you are. I ain't even gonna lie. Williams. Alright, y'all getting too ahead of y'allself. Y'all gotta let me run the offense. Y'all gotta let the offense flow. I'm the point guard. I'm the new Trae Young, Tyrese Halliburton breed. You feel me? And this is the first year I ever made like a diamond three level player. I've never made like I usually make like playmaking shots or offensive threats just out of like natural habits because that's what I always do. But like, oh, I got the better. Let's go! Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I've been learning. God damn, I might have to get a new free throw. Devin Booker. Oh no. Oh, that was my fault. Damn. Devin Booker, I might have to get your free throw back, man. Trae Young's not working out for me. I won't say he's not working out, but I hate when I miss free throws, especially when my free throw is so damn good. It's like, why? My free throw is too damn good for me to be missing. Let's go. Jimmy, that's you. Jimmy, that's you. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. But yeah, like I said, I'm the point guard. The new edition of the point guard. You can throw CP3 in that era, even though he doesn't score as much as the other two, but like, just his effect on offense, the assist shit, yeah. We in the same breed, but except CP3 got better defense than everybody else I just named. And me. That includes me. Duncan Robinson, are you bitch? Because, you know, Jimbo. Damn, that's my fault. Miller with a wide open look. I was gonna say this dude Brandon is getting off. Okay, Jimmy. Yes, sir, Jovich. That's your shot. I didn't even know you could shoot threes like that. All right, now that I know that, bet. Jovich, we can be really good friends like that. Aw, man. I hope y'all sub out the right people, man, and not me. I'm not ready to get subbed out. No cap. I can't believe I missed both my free throws, though. That's the type of shit that be pissing me off. Oh, man, I hate having a low steal because I reached so damn late. And of course, just like I said, y'all take me out. Jovic stayed in, though. That boy Jaquez is fighting rookie of the year spot for me. I know I'm not even in first or second right now. I know Wemby and Shea got that shit locked up. But you know, my progression is like a slow progression. You feel me? It usually start. Oh my. You see what I'm talking about? If I had a better steal, I'm stealing that every time. I have like a 60 steal right now. Y'all lucky. Y'all lucky I'm on my development. Love Melo. Oh, by the way, did I tell y'all I'm a... Oh, yes, sir. Did I tell y'all I'm a level... I'm an overall 85 now? Yes, sir. Big upgrade. Big upgrade. I was only like one up or one off, so it don't really matter, but you feel me? They may have a chance. Shit, lock that shit up. Let's go. Let's go, love. Jimmy, you not gonna run with me? Actually, erase it from the hard. Jimmy, I was hoping you ran, but you didn't run. All right, let's see if you gonna be on this bullshit this game. Come on. Yes, I guess so. I didn't even call for the ball. Oh yeah, I swear I'm not calling for the ball, but I'll take it. Really good trip down the floor. I'm not calling for the ball. I'm having a way better game already than the or at least a way better start. I want to say a better game. I finished with 13-10, but you know, I'm having a way better start than last video. Good defense. Never mind. I lied. Yes, sir, Jaquez, that's you. I saw him lacking off. And you got like 14 right now, boy. You hooping. I'm gonna give you the ball. Because Kevin Love, I see how he was doing me. Oh, my. Oh, let's go. Oh, yeah. You 7 feet for what? You missing against a 5'11 dude? That's embarrassing. Good shit. Go, Jaquez. Good shit. Hell yeah. That's why I wasn't called for the ball.
We saw in decades past. So would I. He says that would suit his game.
Oh shit. Get him. God damn. Who's going to quit first? That's the style of basketball I like to play. Kevin? Jaquez, me and you. Oh, Jaquez. Hold on. Me and you. Yes, sir, Jaquez. No. You gotta hit me back. I know you're not making that. If you make that, I'm sorry. I told you. What did I just say? You gotta hit me back. We ran that play almost to perfect execution. They took the bait. Oh! Okay, thank God he didn't shoot that. You know why he didn't shoot that? Because I was there. You know, my presence. You know, 5'11". I'm on that, 5'11". Why are we leaving Brandon Miller open? I'm trying to outperform him as a rookie. And y'all making me look bad because y'all got him hitting open threes and scoring when he's not supposed to be having good in his matchup. I was supposed to be just straight up outclassing him in his matchup. Me and Jaquez, in matter of fact. With some Gatorade, that's important if they want to make as long as you win the game. And we going to. I should have just took the floater just to be on some troll shit. I always do that. Instead of going for the layup, take the floater. basket by MP. Oh yeah, what up? Oh yeah, we going that way, sir. You stepped on the line. I think you stepped on the side right there. Right there. Right there.
And the Milwaukee Bucks. And then on Saturday, they'll host the New York
Did I just see someone with zero wins? The Wizards not have any wins? That's not real. I didn't see that. I didn't see that. Shout out to the Give and Go. I'm giving points. LaMelo, what's up with it? What up with it? This ain't the LaMelo I'm used to. You used to go at me. You used to go at me in other 2Ks. You love playing me. Now I love playing you. Ha ha. 5'11". I just want to remind you all that I'm going to take over the league. And I'm going to be the greatest. I'm going to be the best in the league at 5'11". Give me that takeover. Flow game. I'm going to be the best. Because I am the best. I'm going to be the best. Float game. Hell no. Let's go. This is where we start. This is where the run starts, y'all. This is where the run starts, people. I'm going to start trolling with them floaters now. Float game. It's flow game all day. I can make those all day, baby. You can't stop them. Y'all can't stop them. I cheese the floaters all day. I do it IRL. I got the footage. Y'all want to see it? I'll pull up the footage. I'll show y'all the footage in the game. I'm going to show y'all the footage. Because I really get that like that in the float game. You know, I'm really the float king. I really show y'all the footage. Because I'm really that.
Flashback. Metro! A flashback.
Yeah, yeah. Dug a big hole in the first quarter, but oh yeah. Signs What up, Bam? It's me and you.
A lot of times you don't know why. It takes a little while.
It's me and you, Bam. It's me and you, Bam.
Looks like they're putting it together right now.
Oh, yeah. We kicking their ass. In-season tournament, easy dub. I don't know how we went into a dogfight with the Wizards. I really don't. Like, at all. 12 points. We'll take a quick break. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Halftime. Their court is nice. I like their court. I'm buying. I like the in-season courts. They not that bad, bro. I'm telling y'all, it's not that bad.
Thanks for stopping by, everybody.
Kenny, the Ernie, tonight, Big Shaq.
Everything, and I mean everything, is working well for the Miami Heat.
Hell yeah. We scored 33 in that quarter. Hell yeah. Lights out. Flow game. Just humming along. I be doing that IRL, except
come on,
in that scenario, like five, I might take IRL. Because I'm really good at layups. I damn near don't miss layups. Y'all can ask. I got my people. So I damn near don't miss layups. I don't know the angles. I got the angles.
Another question for us. This one,
Shaq, you had a number of memorable posters during your career. Which one of your
number of memorable posterizers?
I'm sorry.
Which one is your?
I sound stupid.
I'll show it to you right now. This Chris Dudley dunk. Check it out.
Ooh. Which one was?
Remember that. Don't push him like that, Shaq.
Oh, the one where he pushed that. I remember that. He.
Joining us now, let's pass it to Kevin Harlan.
Hey, Shaq's so disrespectful for even saying. Damn, we shooting 70% on. We have 18 assists. This offense is going. We kicking ass. I'm gonna be able to sit out soon. I feel it. I feel it.
Out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. You look at MP in this one.
Let's go.
He's been everywhere.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this
one. Oh yeah, not at all. With them float games. Float. I wish y'all would actually be specific on what I'm doing at the rim. You know, because I got the best. I got the best float game that's known to man. I actually don't know if a better person would have floated than me, and I will hold that to my life.
And it's Jovic in a power forward.
Why? Because I'm consistent. I can get him on high arching shots that most people can't do on a consistent basis, and I can get him over anybody. This is really me just talking shit about how good I am with the float game. Float game.
Heliocentric offenses we see now.
All right, let's go. Let's push this. Let's go.
They're one superstar. Credit where credit is due. PJ Washington.
Give me that. Give me that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Come here, sir. Come here, sure. Big sure. big LaMelo. Hey, LeVar. Hold on. Let me know if y'all see LeVar in the stands. Y'all see LeVar in the stands? Hold on. Who's this? Who that? Nah, you too a little bit light to be LeVar. You feel me? I know LeVar somewhere in these stands. It's an in-season tournament game. LaMelo's the face of this franchise. Don't try to duck. But anyway, did you see what I did to your son? I did. Look what I did to your son. Oh, hold on. I'm messing up. Let's go back. Look what I did to your son. I sunned him. I sunned your son. Look what I did. It's not fair. Let's do it slow-mo. Oh, he tried to body me. And I said, behind the back. Give him a little step back while he at it. Oh my gosh, had him doing the nay-nay. Hold up, wah! Going. And then, you know, I had to give it to Bam, you know, so I had to readjust my position, size that bitch up, and knock that shit all the way the f*** down, you feel me? Now I want to see that again one more time. In fast motion. DJ D-Rec. Run it. Behind the back. step, ooh, stutter, give it back, give me three, bang! All right, I'm done.
To affect the game, and like you said,
he put
a ton of effort into his play.
And here is Ball.
Oh, you ain't making that. You ain't making that, buddy.
But that three is off the mark. Passes it to Jovich. Back to MP.
I could have shot that. I spared your life. Could have shot that too. Oh, ooh, he's playing good D. Oh yeah, Robinson. Let him know. Let him know. Don't you slack. Don't you lack? You better wake the hell up. You better wake the hell up and realize who you guarding. Damn, okay, my fault. My fault, LaMelo. You think I should be saying that to you? Nah, I don't give a heck. I don't give a damn. Float game. Float game. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn.
Now, Washington.
Oh my gosh. What are you reaching for? Man, we're good. I promise we're good. We're up damn near. We're up a dub already. I didn't even peep that. Damn near. 18 points. Oh, that's a three. Yeah. Yeah.
In 14 tries.
Tell you what, the competitive spirit of Ball, I absolutely love it. This guy is relentless.
Damn, nigga, why you grabbing me and shit? I wasn't even trying to go up. I was trying to pump fake, but thank you. I need your chance to get these points back. Whoa, lock in, bro. I'm one of, like, five. Bro, I'm two of six, dog. I hate it. See, I hate when I shoot bad from Shooting bad from free throw might be, like, what I hate the most. Like, oh, he got me bad. Woo, thank the Lord. Yeah, the shot was there for him. He got me.
That's a shot.
They should have hit him with the commentary. Oh, it got him in the pump fake in the air. Damn.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
See? Hold on. Bam, bam, bam. Let me get him. Yeah. It's good. It's all good. Ah, bam. Come on. I'm trying to blow him out. I want a short video for y'all, and they keep fighting back. Thank you. Don't jump with me. What is talking about? What? I'm 5'11". I'm 5'11". Getting the body. Oh, I guess I didn't really get the body. I just got there before him. It looked like a body. But hey, don't jump with me. You ain't getting it. Moral of the story. You ain't getting it. What's up? What we talking about? Nope. I'm here. I'm quick. Right in your face. Yeah. I'm ugly, aren't I? Psych, I'm cute as... I just don't got my glasses on in the game. I ain't priming with my glasses on. With my glasses? Woo! Duncan. Ooh, Duncan. Oh, I wanted it for you. The fact that I got the rebound, I'm a monster. Hold on. Yeah, Jimmy.
Again, 6 on the shot clock. The Heat need to get a shot off.
I wasn't gonna go through him. Good shit. Good shit.
Second chance points kill you. It's a strength of Adebayo.
Let's go.
Picking up the garbage and putting it in.
Oh wow, hold on. Yeah, blow my nose. All right.
pass the ball.
Oh, wow. I'm glad. Wow.
And now the latest from our reporter, James.
Give me that. The Miami Heat of that was such an insane time to pause. But I still got the three. Look at us. Up 21. Y'all can sub me. Y'all can sub me out now. Yep. Give me my. Y'all not giving me my break. All right. That's fine. That's fine. We'll keep stretching the lead. We'll get it to like 30, and then when y'all take me out, and the bench come in, right? The bench can just hold the lead. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Where's the defense? Where's the defense?
Starting to take shape here. They're working.
I'm about to have a career high. I think 28 or 29 is my career high currently.
Their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
Now here's Rozier.
Ooh. Oh my, he made that? I mean, don't get me wrong. You're an NBA player, so like, you're gonna make. Oh, hold on.
MP deciding where to go with it. Cloak loose. Pass to Jovic. At the elbow, it's MP.
Let's go. That's all I was trying to do. I was focusing hard as hell because I saw the mismatch, and I would be damned if he didn't get that ball. Thank you. I'm glad Bam knew what to do. Bam was probably thinking like, damn, can y'all just give me the ball? I'm waiting for Bam to like post up or something. All right, thank you. I was gonna feel some type of way.
Rebound number 8 here tonight in the game.
They have been bored.
Hey, Brandon, don't guard me. Brandon, don't guard me. Brandon, go guard me.
It's been a well-rounded performance. I mean, strong.
Nah. I need that too. But also, I need to let Brandon know that he shouldn't even guard me. Hold on. The execution, the finish off the rim, the way to drive in, but finish, drive in, but finish over here, drive in, but finish over, like, it's an art, and mind you, he's like 6'11", 6'10", 7 feet probably, I'm 5'11".
Long rebound, and it's certainly been at the center of
it. I'm just saying.
Following the basket by
I'm 5'11". I'm going to be the greatest. This is what I do.
And here are the
and one day. Oh yeah. You're an idiot. Why would you move? Flow game. I'm shooting 93%. I can't even remember a time I shot this good. I'm not even gonna cap. I'm shooting too good. Oh, Duncan. That's a Duncan. Oh, yes. Look at the score. Oh, like I said, y'all, this ain't gonna be a long video for y'all. I'm gonna wrap this up very quickly for y'all. 32-6-7. That is a cool shot. That's a... Bam is not giving y'all no buckets. It's over. It's over. We won this. We won this game of this tournament. I really want to know. Is there like any like? Did we get like extra VC or anything? Like that would be cool because I know there's like. Still the play-in and shit, but like, do we get like extra VC for winning this?
One-on-one fast break.
Oh yeah.
Balanced effort at both ends has
defense, lock that up.
Yeah, you said that you were
We're winning by 31. Oh yeah, y'all fans can just start heading towards the exit now. Y'all don't even want to be here for the fourth. There's no comeback. If anything, I would come back and I'm dropping a career high. Well, I already have a career high, but I would drop like 40, 60, you feel me? Only reason why I'm not going to do that is because this is a YouTube video, and this is against the Hornets. At the end of the day, I can talk my shit and do this against anybody, but this is against the Hornets. I know it. Ah, yeah, bam. I know. I'm not really trying to see this. Oh, they sent me down anyway. Y'all better not play me. Why am I even getting played? Y'all want me to stat pad, huh? Should I stat pad?
Yeah, I could not agree with you more. And really hard.
Where am I going? Where's my controller doing?
Those awards after, it's a way to connect the past to the present and honor.
I'm guarding Brandon Miller.
Some of the greats in the history of the game. I like everything.
How tall is Brandon Miller? Hold on. I thought he was like 7 feet. Okay, I guess he is because Kevin Love was coming over to help me.
And more than just a jump shooter, Miller's very good around the rim. A rare quality for a wing these days.
Ah, Kevin, you gotta shoot that, my man. Oh, they doubling. They doubling. That's ours.
They say it was last touch by
I want either one more assist or one more shot, and I'm getting out the game.
In just about 3 minutes.
Oh! Miami no good on that time. I mean, made shot. Obviously. From the field. Back to Washington. That's my fault. Washington with the dunk. It's okay, it's okay. Washington can really get up. Okay, I'm lacking. I'm getting careless. Very careless. Now here's Hayward. All right, I can still ask out.
Back to Hayward. And play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an
illegal screens.
A decent amount of time before his first turnover there. It's really been a good, safe stretch of basketball from him to this point.
Here's what Miami's going with right now.
All right. Can I get another anything?
Here's the lob to the hoop.
Oh, yeah. Off the back.
And that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob.
All right, I'm going to stop wasting your time. Let's end the game. I'm getting greedy. And so Miami takes this. I'm stat padded, if they will. We beat them by 16.
And man, looking confident, right? In good shape.
Yeah, 16.
If they can keep this up.
Thank you for joining us.
Let's go. For David. Good shit. Clark Kellogg. This is Kevin. Another in-season tournament win. That's all I'm looking for. Let's see the stat line. 35-6-8 on 83% shooting. Holy shit. I needed that percentage. After the season I've been having, the start I've been having in terms of like percentages and shooting, oh, I needed to shoot like that. That was insanely bad. That was atrocious. Alright. But I want to check the stats before we go, but that really is going to do it. I appreciate y'all, as always, for watching. If you want to know, eventually, I don't know when, but I am going to also get, like, Park, Rec, like, the other stuff on here. And then me and Tyler run my NBA, and I also do my NBA by myself a lot. So y'all will see that also as well. But yeah, let me just see these stats real quick. Let's see what everybody finished with. You know, we already saw me, so Hawkes with 23-3-2. Okay. Kayla with 10. Jimmy with 9. I bet Jimmy loves this role now more than ever. Because you know Jimmy, he don't really want to do shit until he really has to. But now he has me, so he really don't have to until he really have to. Like, you feel me? He all good. LaMelo, he had him shooting pretty bad. I won't say pretty bad, but not the best. I like it. But yeah, that's going to do it. If you want to see the standings, that's the standings right now. But leave a like if you enjoy it. Comment anything you got anything to say. Subscribe if you rock with the league. Till next time, the next game you guys will most likely see, because I like to do like either big matchups or like I said, in season tournaments or key games, will be this Cleveland game, then this Knicks game, then this Bucks game. So yeah, be smooth.